guys. Nandito tayo sa maliit na river. Kukuha tayo ng mga tilapia. Ayan, mga hito. Mga hito pa. I-discover natin, guys. Ito, ang dami.
Good morning, everyone. Today's Jerry's day off. So, and it's a good day because it's cloudy. It's good to go out to natural, and Jerry like to catch fish.
You see the fish? They are going up. Oh,
I saw the fish jumping.
Stay first so you can get more.
I mean, I saw the fish jumping in the water. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Yeah, fish really know how to drown. Ooh.
Three big.
Wow. It's really what? Jumping.
Look at it.
Jumping.
Oh, go up. Yeah. Guys, alam. Nagkarami. Ayan. Isang two, four, six. Sobrang laki. Sobrang laki, guys. Oh. Ayan. Ayan, laki na, guys. Ano laki? They are good size.
Where?
I caught this one.
Whoa, it's really big.
Look.
Yeah, I saw it. Maybe you put here.
Guys, sobrang laki, guys. Oh.
as long as your front arm.
Yeah, bigger than my.
Oh.
Look.
I mean longer.
Longer, than, of course.
No, front arm. Yes. Yes.
Almost the same.
Yeah,
it's longer than my arm. My
front arm.
Malaki guys, oh. Pinakamalaki.
Wait. Yeah, it's really bigger than your face. Do you want to cover your face?
Okay. Malaki guys. It's really big. Maybe more than 1 kilo.
I mean the length.
I mean the kilo.
You mean the kilo? I saw the length.
Guys, ito yung parang balloon, guys. You didn't stop. Ito yung balloon. This is the like a cave or balloon that can have a lot of fish here, because this is the place that there are so many lumot. Or they called in English
moss.
Okay. They say a moss. Ito yung kinakain nila, guys. Kaya pumupunta sila dito, yung mga isda. Kaya dito sila tumataas. And later
they eat that, right?
Oh, they eat this. This is their food. This one. That's right. And I will show them before then. Algae or moss in English, M-O-S-S.
Yeah, in so Tagalog, that's the fish eat.
In the Tagalog we call lumot. Lumot.
But if I saw it on the ground, I think that's trash.
No, that's
trash. Cannot tell.
When you want to catch the fish, you need to wash for a while and put to the
poop.
And they will eat it because this is their favorite food. How many minutes already? So I will continue. This one, guys, I will show you later. Next time we will catch
it. You want to teach people how to make it become the bait.
Oh, next time.
Right?
Next time. Now I will get for some fish first. This is a very unique how to catch fish, guys. Even you don't need to use the lambat or fishing net. This is only like a...
Only
one, but it's a good size. Oh. You need to put here. And now,
try to carry
those. Oh, look at them, guys. Lack of fish, guys. Okay. And the biggest I get is this one. I don't know how big, how kilo is it. I don't know what is white, how weight. Okay. Ooh, no. Ooh, there's still some. Yeah. Hey guys. That is that guys. 15 minutes already?
17.
Okay. Oh guys, thank you for watching. Susunod na naman. At least meron nang nakuha tayo na marami. Okay. Bye-bye. See you next time.